name is Rebecca Poole, and I've been at Adsmore as curator for two years now. Oh, you know, I was doing some definition looking up the other day, and I was looking up custodian and curator, and it was... The words were too humbling, I guess. It was guardian and keeper of some collection. And, you know, essentially I would like to think of myself as a guardian, a preserver of our collection, our staff. And so that was humbling to read those definitions. But basically that's how I feel. Well, Adsmore is located at 304 North Jefferson Street. And our website is adsmore.org. And Adsmore is A-D-S-M-O-R-E. And you can find all of our information on there. Our schedule for this year, the upcoming year, events that we do, community work that we do, several local links that if you're visiting Princeton, we have our Chambers link on there so you can find restaurants and shops and everything local. So hopefully it's a one-stop shop for you if you're visiting Princeton. And so that's our location. And kid-friendly, we love to have kids. We usually have Frisbees or something to give out. And unlike most museums, Adsmore, we allow you to walk into each room and there's not ropes or barriers. But then again, it's set up to where you have places to stand. It's not like you can just go up and, you know, you don't have to worry too much about your kids. But we love to have kids on tour and entertain those questions because they ask questions adults are afraid to ask. Yes, I have been invited to several local things, but this is actually the first in Hopkins County, and I was very excited, very grateful to be asked. The interest, oh my gosh, the afterwards, the questions asked, during the questions asked, so much of an interest, and I am so hoping to get to speak with them later and hear stories and swap numbers and everything. So this was very, very fun, very interesting, but great number. The Adsmore home was built in 1857. The family that we speak of, that you will hear about on tour, they didn't purchase the home until 1900. So our setting, our tour, revolves around that late Victorian, early Edwardian time. Most of our events, most of our interests does revolve around the family and their personal history and events to celebrate. But in the fall, we do celebrate, we talk about the Black Patch Tour. And so that is a lot of rich local history, a very informative tour, one of my very top favorites to set up for. We do have guests from all over at Adsmore, and actually our first year in 1986, from that first November to the next, I believe we had at least one individual from all 50 states at Adsmore. So it's very interesting. We keep a guest book, and we will have people from Australia, from France. They bring translators. We had a woman from China and signed her name. It was, you know, those are the memorable things that we can keep. But we have guests internationally, so it's wonderful to get to talk with them and experience that. Adsmore, we celebrate the past with a presence. You have to know your past to know where you're going and to see how people lived and to where they are now. Adsmore celebrates life. Everybody shares memories and we get to share ours and we listen to others. I'm so grateful that Mr. Teague asked me to come. It's been so much fun listening to their business. They're so busy here in Hopkins County. So much going on. I so hope I get to come back. I hope they get to invite me back. We can update each other on our progress and things. And I get to go back home now and tell everybody what Hopkins County is doing. And I've got that cool book they gave me, so we'll definitely do a lot of reading.